Hi, everybody. Wow, that's loud. Welcome to this performative panel or panel performance slash performance panel called Performing Responsibility. I'm not going to say too much. I just want to welcome anybody who is joining us over the Howl Around live stream. Thank you for being here. We're going to experience a sequence of short performances, and then after that, we will open it up for roundtable discussion. Is there anything, artists, that you need to share about what you're going to do or anything like that? No? Okay, at your own risk. First will be Lital Dotan. Lital Dotan. So next we'll experience a performance by Arantxa Araujo, who I think is actually number three on here. Next to experience performance by Zavé martohardjono.
in your dreams, only you know. Thoughts, only you think. Non-collective manifestations of your mind. Secrets to others, but these are temporary. Non-recognition of pristine collective consciousness. Lapses in connection with pure nature. Even consciousness is temporary. Within formations, the few mountains left, who still hold us patiently, who we distribute, stripped from metal, they will change and self-destruct. Million years. Find yourself close. Visions of casual protesters, sleeping in the walls. Are your dreams voiced by ghosts from Aotearoa to Haiti to Chiapas to Manabe, whispering to you what to do? Close your eyes. Remember your flesh, your swing, your hand all interconnected. Detection birth in the able directions, water from the ancient ocean floor, rising into sea foam, evaporating into sea final feeling above the final, permeating the bubbles into atmosphere, droplets magnetized, insatiable for touch, dancing. As molecules of wind, gathering heavy and thick, breathing into the gentle rain that cools, cleanses your skin. Your fingers warm in cool mud touch mycelium tendrils, so the mushrooms, they are talking, searching, digesting all the plastic. building, throwing concentric pentagon figures stacked one upon the other, the tongue scattering territory, one of the world's largest office buildings, where the Army, Navy, and Air Force eat and shop together. The fire in your bones, the gases in your little belly rise thick and slow. Crystals, glass, red and black, melting the steel of this pentagon into rivulets of iron, burning, manganese, silicon, digesting down, releasing phosphorus, sulfur, oxygen from the steel so they can float back into the sky.
Zavé, martohardjono. Thank you. So next, we'll experience performance by Ayana Evans. Ayana Ann has both of your videos, but we don't know which order to play them in. So,
You know, it's funny. It wouldn't matter, but
okay.
You can play the extended week spill first.
Extended week spill first.
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh, if you could dim the lights.
It is incredible to feel the vibe, the energy at the Lital Dotan Center, where Ayana Evans has been able to bring in both advocacy groups, tech companies, and art museums, and art organizations to help system effective LGBTQ youth and people that are, you know, marginalized within the job market.
Where everyone showed up was dedicated to the people who did have a recorded recommend record of some kind. I think in the end, it's just as important the art itself.
I need someone to stay on my right.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
You know the word, what's the open? Raise up. You too. Scoop in. Yeah. We need some more people. I'm asking very nicely. Now I'm gonna act crazy. We need some more people. Don't make me throw chairs. I'm not a dog.
Well.
Okay. Ready? Yeah. Sounds me. I think I should come to the end. Come to the end. Somebody should get up and move. Keep going, y'all. Keep going.
My dog.
Ayana Evans. We have one last action constituting this panel. Move your chairs out of the way. And then we will experience our last responsibility taking for the space and those present. Hector Canonge.
Oh, yes. Whose responsibility? Whose ability is it?
Whose responsibility?
That was Hector Canonge. Thank you so much to all for being here for these responses. You can find more information about the artists on the internet under on the Prelude website. I think we're out of time for this particular session, but if you'd like to talk more, we're going to be out in the hall and around and at the bar and so on. Thank you so much to Frank, and thank you to the viewers on HowlRound and the tech people. Great. Thank you.